So this is Wanted Dead or Alive by Bon Jovi from Slippery When Wet. It's a really cool, really recognizable acoustic riff, and it's pretty simple. It's only a couple of shapes you've got to do all the way down the neck. So grab the tab off the website and follow along. And if you haven't already, go to the website and sign up for the Full Distortion Players Club, because you'll get access to videos we don't put up on YouTube, all kinds of contests, and right now if you sign up you can win a $50 gift card from Musician's Friend. So go check that out, and now let's take a look at this lesson. So the key to playing this song is that you're just using two shapes, and you're just descending down the neck with those two shapes back and forth, and that's all it is. So once you can master those two shapes, and you can do the entire thing. It's really that easy. So the first shape is your index finger on the first string, and then your second string open, and your second finger on the third string, one fret below your index finger. So that's your first shape. And your second shape is, instead of this finger being on your first string, you take your third finger and put it on the first string on the same fret as your middle finger. So these are your two shapes, that and that. So all you're going to be doing is alternating between these two shapes. So I'll play it slow for you, and I'll show you which shape is which. So remember, this is the first shape, this is the second shape. So you start down here with your first finger on the 13th fret and your middle finger on the 14th fret. So that's the first shape. And then from there, you go to the second shape, both fingers on the 12th fret. Keep the second shape, slide down to the 10th fret. First shape, with your first finger on the 8th fret and your second finger on the 9th fret. Back to the second shape at the 5th fret. First shape on the 3rd and 4th frets. And then first shape, first and second fret. So here's those shapes again. So first shape, second shape, still second shape, first shape, back to the second shape, first shape. And when you look at the tab, and you know those two shapes, it'll be really obvious to you, but I'll just run that over one more time. So your first shape with your fingers on the 13th and 14th frets, second shape at the 12th fret, second shape at the 10th fret, first shape at the 8th and 9th fret, second shape at the 5th fret, first shape at the 3rd and 4th fret. So from there, it's just a matter of picking it correctly. So now let's look at the picking hand. So when you pick this, it's the exact same picking pattern the entire way down, and that picking pattern is 4th string, 3rd string, 1st string, 3rd string. So, and back to that same pattern. That pattern the entire time, and you'll notice that I'm using a hybrid picking technique there, so I'm picking two of the notes with the pick, and then the high E string I'm picking with my finger. And that's the way that Richie Sambora does it. You don't have to do it that way if you don't want. You can pick them all like that, but it's a little faster and a little smoother if you just do it with your finger. Like that. But again, if you want to just pick the whole way, that's fine. So that's the picking pattern. Put that together with the two shapes, on the correct frets like it shows in the tab, and you've got the Dead or Alive opening riff, and it's really that simple.